Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a new series, Life is Strange Before the Storm. Thought I would play this little game for you guys on the channel. It's an episodic game. I think there's about three episodes, not quite sure. Yeah, three episodes. First one's Awake, Brave New World, and Hell is Not. This is actually a prequel to the first season, which was just Life is Strange, following Max Caulfield. I actually really liked her as a character, so I was a little sad to see her go for this one, but we are playing as Chloe, the blue-haired bad bitch from the first season, and it's her younger self. So I hope this lives up to the first season. I've heard that the first episode is a bunch of dialogue and a bunch of cutscenes, just a little bit limited on gameplay. So just to let you guys know now, I'm pretty excited about this. If you guys want more and you want a part two, let me know in the comments and drop a like. But that being said, I love you guys. Thank you for all the support on Uncharted and every series I'm doing right now, which is pretty much this and Uncharted. And hopefully this series does just as well, so let's go! Who's this shady character? Smoking them cigs. Oh shit. That must be Chloe. There she is.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Okay.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Now, this doesn't sound like Chloe. It could be just because she's younger, but hang on, my sensitivity is way too high up, man. I literally, at the beginning, I was like, I should probably turn this up because I always have to in games. But for this game, it's a little high. There we go. Yeah, it must be a different actress because she sounds different. Maybe they did that for the younger voices. I don't know. We'll see what happens, but off the bat, it looks pretty good. Looks the same as Life is Strange, but it's running good. And, looks like we got a party up here. Oh, Chloe, you're such a badass.
Holy shit.
Damn, this shit's a trap right now.
This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
I'm wondering, guys, let me know if you've played or watched the first season, because it really shows Chloe a lot. She's kind of like a main plot character. Well, she is exactly that, but I don't know, she's an interesting teenage girl.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Kind of like a punk rock kind of gal. Maybe a train car.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Look at that bouncer. He knows he's thug and everything. Let's move a little faster, look around real quick before we head in.
Bullshit excuses too.
Oh shit.
Those guys need to get a room.
The hell kind of pointing is that?
Or not.
Oh wow.
Damn.
He slapped him. Come on. Somebody hold him back. Someone hold his ass back, dude.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Probably not a smart idea. Chloe? Ooh, a gas can. What do we got here?
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Guess not. Look at this giant ass thing.
Some say the world will end in fire.
I guess I could ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Probably. I mean, I think your dad would more, your stepdad, if he's still here. Yeah, this is definitely before. I don't wanna... I know, guys, like, this is a prequel and everything, so I don't know if I should spoil anything from the first season. I don't know if you guys have seen it. Let me know if that's okay. For now, I'm just gonna keep stuff quiet.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
I like how we could just look around all this stuff, though.
I'd join a motorcycle gang.
I'm sure you would. Alright, let's stop fucking around here. Let's see if we can get in here. What's up, Mr. Bouncer? Let me in, bruh.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Damn. I guess it's time for Plan B. Hey, Chloe.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
I think that's actually a new mechanic. Since we don't have time travel in this one, I think you can actually stand up to people and, like, argue with them. But we can do any way we want. We could go the Nathan Drake route and fucking climb up this barn here and get in the old-fashioned way, but I don't think Chloe's got that capacity of skill. So, let's keep looking around. Ooh, what is a betting stub?
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Ah, so I guess they maybe have, like, fight clubs or something? First rule of fight club. Don't talk about fight club. So I'm not exactly sure where I'm supposed to go from here. Gotta find another way in, but where? Ooh, I can graffiti this shit? No way. Let's go. Yeah.
Now what to draw?
Not a meth lab is kind of funny. They're both bad, like, they're both... But I feel like,
definitely,
free candy's more cliche.
Not a meth lab. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
Oh, Chloe, you jokester. Okay. Alright, enough freaking brutalizing these guys' day. Let's see if we can get a way to get paid. Just kidding. But seriously, guys, I am trying to find a way in here right now. Hang on, we got a door here. This is a banger!
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
She's gotta get in there. She needs her party animal fix, you know?
A second door inside? So close, and yet so far.
So this must be where all the cool cats hanging out. This is where everybody at school is. Everyone's got them true fakes. Chloe didn't get off the hook this time. I'm probably gonna have to use some with this train car.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
I'm gonna speak to him one more time, see what happens.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Alright, here we go. New mechanic. Let me inside now. The mill, your bike, walk away. Yeah, so Max didn't really have that option. She was kind of like a kind of keep your distance kind of gal, but let me try this. I'm curious. A back talk challenge. Okay, we'll give it a shot. I know you can fail these, but we'll see what happens.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In back talk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. All right. That's pretty cool.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
All right, I gotta say the right thing. Continue. No bedtime, your bedtime, do me a solid. Your bedtime.
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
That was the right decision, I think. Rocking the punk route. Alright, cute is relative. I don't do cute. What could it hurt? I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This guy's got respect. Alright. Fine, I'll sneak in. I am not a kid. This isn't a playground. Let's do it.
You know what? I don't need your permission. I'll find my own way inside.
Girls like you get chewed up in there.
Flowers on your bike, I'm not worried. A girl like me. Let's try this.
A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan...
Oh, get on!
Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Look the other way. Bosses suck. Who's your boss?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
Okay, you're funny, but that's not the point.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
It's me, your balls.
Stop being a scared little douchebag and let this totally cool chick inside already.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Mission accomplished. That was beautiful. I think I did that perfectly, guys. I'm not bragging or anything, but I'm pretty sure that was a good one. All right, Chloe seems like the badass as ever, so let's get in here and see what it's all about. I like how this is starting, that's for sure.
This is intense.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog.
Scream, don't touch my soul with dirty hands. You know, I figured there would be more people in here. It's kind of empty feeling a little
bit.
Just
follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
I'm gonna pet the doggy.
What's her name?
Delia.
Aw. Nice doggy.
She doesn't usually like people.
She like me.
Yeah. Me neither.
That's why we have a like. Oh, look at this drunk girl.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Yeah, come on. I'm assuming that everyone's at the band area. Cause this place is pretty empty, but...
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Who is this guy? What's up, dude?
Talk louder, please.
Oh, can you actually get a t-shirt?
Okay, good.
Let me speak to him.
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
20 bucks.
What?
20?
20 bucks.
For one shirt?
That's really expensive.
That is a bullshit move right there, bro. I'm gonna steal that shit.
No.
Let's see what happens if I try to fucking take this. He's on the phone. He doesn't give a shit.
Hey, I told you 20 bucks. You're looking to get beat.
There's gotta be some way I could distract this fuck.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt... I'm going to need to get creative.
There's gotta be something to make him walk away. Let me see. Saw blade. I could graffiti it? She could just graffiti everything. Evil eye or spin? I'll do evil eye. A masterpiece at its finest. I just realized both of the protagonists in the games I'm playing right now are named Chloe. That's interesting.
It's not gonna take any more than an hour to do.
All right, bro. Let me see what I can do about you. Here it is. Ah. Should we do it, guys? I think we should.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
You're damn right. Chloe don't give no fucks, does she?
Come on.
She doesn't give a shit what she does. Sucks to suck, bro. Karma's a bitch.
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
Dope.
That's like 200 bucks.
Oh, should we take it? Oh, I think these choices have consequences, guys. I'm not gonna take it. Some choices I'll make, some I won't.
Not worth it. These guys might burn me at the stake.
Yeah, they got a legit business going on.
Justice has been served.
All right, nice. That's it. Okay, ooh, I'll take a hit of the bong. Why not?
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
That bong water needs to be clean, that's for sure. Fucking green as shit. All right, skeevy guys. What's up?
Sketch Central.
Sketch Central. This whole place is Sketch Central.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Boring. Let's go check the band out, guys. Chill girl. I love how they have like these little titles in front of them. It's funny. Oh, Frank. Let me speak to Frank real quick. Frank seems interesting. Is he a tweaker?
No, thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Tweaker Frank. What's up?
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
He's fucked up.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Did you come here a lot? How about some weed?
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him?
Oh, we could use that 200.
Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Never mind. Don't need it.
Suit yourself.
Man, we could have taken that 200, that 200 over there and bought some weed, but you know, fuck it. I don't want to get on somebody's bad side already in the first goddamn 15 minutes of the game.
Classy.
Nice. All right, let's go. I think I pretty much looked at everything here. Bye, Mr. Pitbull. Celia, I think that was your something.
Half
I forget what her name is.
The stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Don't you judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band.
Yes, but how do we get to the band? That is a million-dollar question.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Indeed, Chloe, indeed. Alright, we'll just take this. Crack open a bee. Get a little buzz on.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
Alright, let's go. Push these fuckers.
Here we go.
Into the mosh pit.
Fuck.
That sucks. Just our luck, huh? What do you want,
hey,
bitch?
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
We'll just, we'll apologize.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Yeah, are we finally gonna climb the stairs like we should? Goddamn. Let's do it. Risk it a little bit, Chloe. Holy shit.
I can't believe it.
We have the best view ever. Awesome. Victory. Chloe's Chloe's having a great time. I don't want to leave. She's having such a good time. I like to see her happy like this. Still on about that, dude? I'm getting fed up with this asshole.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Am I?
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some man.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me?
Hey, dickhead.
Should we attack or run? Fuck it. Yeah! Oh, he punched me in the face! What the fuck?
Rachel?
Just punched a woman? A little fucking teenage girl? Are you kidding me?
Come on! What
kind of bullshit is that?
Hurry up!
I'm caught up in the traps of you still having guns. A voice you feel the pain. Lost. No one gave it sauce.
Oh, save me, man. Oh, he's a good guy. Frank's a good guy. Yeah.
Fuck